Hello everyone, my name is Vaishnav. Today I am going to make a water filter. First of all, I have a cardboard base to avoid spilling. I have sand, a plastic bottle, tape, filter cloth, spoon and glass, cotton, and a blade. Into this bottle. Now we have to place this bottle on the other side. Now let's place some cotton.
We decanted the muddy water into the container, which is called decantation. The sand particles settled down at the bottom, which is sedimentation. The big impurities has been captured by the filter cloth, and only the water has passed through the filter cloth. This is called filtration.
To make this filtered water clean and useful, this water should undergo a process called chlorination. So today we have learned sedimentation, decantation and filtration. Thank you.